这次在曼哈顿第五大道太阳画廊展出的七幅油画是许妮娜最新创作的东方表意主义油画作品。此系列名为不，寓意着只有对传统规则的否定与颠覆才会使艺术作品与众不同。毕业于复旦大学的许妮娜曾经带着父母的期望成为很多人都羡慕的企业高管，然而丰厚的薪水并不能让许妮娜停下实现梦想的脚步。她为了绘画梦想来到纽约，用色彩和线条展现出她对艺术世界的激情和向往。
所以我整个创作都是来自于我的一个内心的一个释放，就是对传统说不，就像一个重生的这样一个阶段，就像凤凰涅槃一样，所以它叫不。另外一层的意思呢，就像是跟我们织布的布，那个布 也是谐音，那这个布呢就是代表我的一个心理历程的一种编织。
美国亚洲艺术基金会主席孙连刚评价许妮娜的作品，以独特的风格诠释了他对艺术的理解。
他的作品要看到他，那种启蒙，看到那种青涩，看到他的那种无意，才是他的本意。
世界艺术中心主席卡林希望借此奖项能鼓励更多像许妮娜这样的中国新锐艺术家在国际舞台中崭露头角。
我们世界艺术中心，我们亚洲艺术基金会共同向妮娜许颁发一个奖。孙连刚刚才说，对年轻的艺术家多给予鼓励，这也是我们给鼓励的一种方式。
美国中文电视实习记者徐晶晶报道。
This is RTV New York News. Today we have an artist, Nina Xu, who is holding her first exhibition in New York City.
On June the 15th, in New York City, Asian Art Fund together with World Art Center awarded Chinese top emerging contemporary artist to Nina Xu, the new generation representative of abstract ideography. It's also the first stop of a World Art Tour, which will continue to be exhibited in London, Paris, and Florence.
This exhibition displays seven pieces of Nina's newest series of Bu. Bu is pronounced in the same way as No in Chinese, meaning subversion.To negate oneself is to better believe and get reborn like the Nirvana of a phoenix, which needs great courage and the wisdom of self-recognition. Bu is also pronounced in the same way as cloth in Chinese. It's like weaving beautiful cloth with lively colors, dots, lines, and faces to reflect the mental process of self-transformation.
I changed the original ideas of artistic techniques, which was a pure procedure, of deletion without any logical thinking. I felt like becoming a three-year-old kid without any planning, without any deliberate plotting. I just, painting from the inner world, from my heart.
Many seniors in art world attended this opening ceremony, encouraging more Chinese emerging artists like Nina Xu to voice out on a global stage.
妮娜她也是我们世界艺术中心52个签约艺术家之一，对妮娜的艺术的成就，我们给予了相当的关注。
Nina Xu had her works demonstrate the nature of the inner world, thus triggering limitless power and conveying her understanding of the world by the passion of colors. Rose Ren, RTV New York.